X-ray, you have angle 4 and angle 5 on the left side. Okay, so these are also called to be interior pair of angles. In our next slide, we will be learning about properties, axioms and theorems. Hello everyone. So we are back today with some important results. First, we will be learning axiom 6.1. The first important result is, if a ray stands on a line, then the sum of two adjacent angles so formed is 180 degree. That means, if you have a line and a ray is there anywhere on the line, so you can see two angles formed over here will have the sum of its measure as 180 degree. Suppose this is 60, so this will be 120 degree, so it will be forming, obvious it is, I have already explained you the definition of linear pair. So linear pair of angle means two angles having common vertex, common arm, and the second uncommon arm should be mutually in opposite direction, right? So this statement is true for this kind of case. Now we have axiom 6.2. The second result, which is just converse of the first statement, means reverse of this condition. So it is, if the sum of two adjacent angles is 180, here we can see these two are adjacent angles also, and if the sum is 180, then the non-common arm of the angle will form a line, and hence the axiom is true for the given result. Now let us come to theorem number 6.1, which we are going to prove. If two lines intersect each other, then the vertically opposite angle so formed will be equal in measure. So it is quite obvious, I'll show you by a figure. We have two lines, line CD and line AB, intersecting each other. This is line AB and this is line CD, intersecting each other at point O. So according to this statement, we shall start with the proof. When these two lines are intersecting, we will get two pairs of vertically opposite angle. One is angle AOD and angle BOC. Second pair is angle AOC and angle BOD. We shall prove that these two angles are equal in measure, as well as angle AOD and angle BOC are also equal in measure. Okay, so this is the introduction. If we take line AB and line CD, be two intersecting lines, intersecting at point O as shown in the figure. So we get two pairs of vertically opposite angles, which are angle AOC and angle BOD, and angle AOD and angle BOC form the second pair of vertically opposite. Now ray OA stands on line CD, we can see in the figure. Okay, so I'll be explaining you here from the figure. We can see ray OA is on line CD. So angle AOC and angle AOD will be forming linear pair. So by axiom number 6.1, their total will be 180 degree. And this we will take as equation number 1. Okay, same way, here you can see OD stands on AB. So angle AOD and angle BOD also forms a linear pair. So we got the second result, angle AOD plus angle BOD is equal to 180 degree. And in both the cases, you will write the reason they are forming linear pair of angle. So this is result number 2 and this one is result number 1. Now if you compare both the results, so their total is 180 degree. So we can equalize the left hand side. That means I'll write angle AOC plus angle AOD is equal to angle AOD plus angle BOD. Right, so I have written by 1 and 2, we can equalize the left hand side. Now as this term is common, it will be cancelled. And so we got to prove this thing, angle AOC is equal to angle BOD. So we have proved that the first pair of vertically opposite angle, if you remember, this was the first result, angle AOC and angle BOD were the vertically opposite angle. And here we have proved that they are equal. So you can write, similarly, we can also prove angle AOD is equal to angle BOC. Okay, so hence this is the proof of theorem number 6.1.